crowded than the opening week at La Cabane à Sucre. Last chance to check your gear. Now go kick some ass, and when you grab the package, I come pick you up. See you later. south of here.
I'm alright. Just trying to do something I actually like for once, so. I decided to actually bring out the mic today, because I was like, I wanted to tell y'all to, talk to me in the chat, because usually I want to play Rainbow Six, but I don't have a friend to play with, and with the username I got, I usually get kicked. So. But, now that I did that, I can come here. And I forgot what weapon I wanted to get, honestly. Oh, I remember. I still don't have enough, though. I don't know where I could find it. I've just been doing expeditions for like the past half hour.
You and me?
Should I do one of the hardest ones? They'll give me 200, so I guess. If I do find other people to play with today, though, yeah, I might play Rainbow Six or something, but that'll be later, after this stream. I might play this for about an hour.
minutes to check your gear. Now go kick some ass, and when you grab the package, I come pick you up. See you later. Be careful, the package
right.
has a GPS
Before
tracker.
I do any of this,
where it goes,
stealth
the highwaymen follow.
Or loud?
Fine chance.
Because I'll do loud. It's a suicide mission, but I'll do it. You really think loud? Alright, we'll do it. Loud. Deagle? Already equipped. Rifle couldn't hurt. MG42 couldn't hurt. Why not? Oh, I can't. Joe, how do you think this is gonna go? I'd say death within probably the first 15 seconds. Should have brought the sniper. Well, for now, I'm just gonna try to stick quiet and use the SMG in the hallways. If I can find the package and then go loud, then I should be alright. Maybe. Something. We're from inside the search zone. That means it's up here. Should I do it? They're both verbal. See a way out too. Alright. I'm aware of the current situation, you don't have to tell me. And look, there's the helicopter. It's still gonna take a minute to land though.
There! Secure the package and leave that fucker dead in the dirt!
Oh, that's not...
Look, down there!
I hear a dog.
close call, man. You're one crazy son of a gun, you know that? Glad you're on our side.
Well, it was lucky. I didn't expect to live at all. I'm actually really surprised. I'm pretty sure if I go back there and try to do it again, though, I'm pretty sure I will die. I should actually post the fact that I'm streaming in another server I'm in. Because, like, the owners of it, I'm, like, best friends with them, so I should probably just do it. Because most of the people are active in the other one, so. I don't care if it's purple, it's a revolver. I mean, if you would like, I can do that. I can, end the stream in about, like, after an hour of it, leave it, let it upload, and then come back later with a couple friends and play Siege or something, and make it an actually entertaining or something, because, like, sitting here by myself playing Far Cry doing nothing is just... I guess I'll do it. It's nothing much. You think this revolver is gonna be good, or it's just gonna be terrible? Like that pistol. Because keep in mind, the other pistol I was using was a Deagle, and that's 50 AE, and this is a 44, which is 44. So this is a smaller round. I shouldn't have dropped here. I should have dropped somewhere with a boat. Maybe here. By ye old Joseph's compound. Actually, I restarted Far Cry 5. So if you want, I can switch to that, play that for the remainder of an hour. Well, this game takes place after Far Cry 5. The story of Far Cry 5 is you're fighting off a cult, but in the end they were right about, apparently God's wrath, and the entire Earth gets wiped out by nuclear explosions. So this game takes place after that event. So if you would, I can go play Far Cry. It's just gonna take longer to beat that game instead of this one. Because I already beat this one, but the story is like half as long. So if you want to see it, honestly, this game looks better to me, but Far Cry 5 looks a lot more real. Alright, I'll just hit this outpost and then I'll do it. If I don't kill it by the killer demon fish. Also, this entire map, like, it's a decent sized map, very big, very far in. I don't really know how to put it, but it's huge. Far Cry 5, it extends to about, like, way out to the left of here, way to the right of here, and then further out right here. I should've went stealth weapons for this, but I guess I'll just chill right here in the water for a second. Actually, let me do that. Let me advertise the stream and chat. I'm just gonna move to the wall. I gotta get the link. Alright, I say I do it loud. What do you think? Not yet though. I want to take out these so I don't have to deal with the reinforcements. Yeah, I kinda do too, but it's too late now. Hopefully this time though, like, my messages on my PlayStation last time actually stopped. It stopped showing me messages, so like, right now, I have on my iPad the stream too, so I can see the messages. Jesus, man! this gun. In Far Cry 5, this gun, I use it, but I use a suppressor and an ACOG on it, and I usually just use it as semi-auto. But on here, it's got like more recoil. How good is the quality of the video? Because I tried something where I would boost my PlayStation. That's real. But, like, I tried boosting how high the quality can be. The only thing I was afraid of is putting it to the highest settings because my PS4 is from 2015, and I don't know if it could handle that. It should be, I believe it's 720 right now. Really? 200 rounds and I didn't even hit him once. I have 80 shock rounds and 80 incendiary rounds. Oh, that's a mortar. Challenge a person with a rocket launcher and a person with a sniper rifle with a 44 Magnum. was expecting helicopters. At least I can do that with a shovel. Alright, Joe, I guess it's time I do go play Far Cry 5. Hold up. Better. Alright. I guess just give me about a minute and I'll get Far Cry 5 up and running.
Appreciate the respite you've given us, Captain.